bring me my chariots of fire. I will not cease from men to fight. Nor shall my sword sleep in my hand till we have built Jerusalem in England's green and pleasant land. Ha!
That was really beautiful, Chief. You know what we should do?
What?
We should go to Quark's and sing it for everybody.
Oh, no, I think we should switch to synth ale.
No! No, this isn't a synth ale kind of night. She walked right past me, Chief. Acted like I wasn't even there.
Do you know what I think?
What?
I think she's in love with you.
I don't think so.
It's the only explanation. Unless... unless she really ignored you because she can't stand you.
Isn't there some explanation in between?
Well... you're not an in-between kind of guy.
What do you mean?
Well, people either love you or hate you.
Really?
I mean, I hated you when we first met.
I remember.
But now?
And now?
Well, now I don't.
That means a lot to me, Chief. It really does.
Really? Well, that is from the heart. I really do not hate you anymore. Hey, do you know what I think?
Yeah.
If you want to know why she ignored you, you have got to confront her.
You're right. I gotta go right up to her. And ask her, flat out, where she gets off walking past me like that.
Better wait until tomorrow.
Why? Why not right now?
Because you can barely stand up right now.
Good point. Good point. Good point.
And did those feet in ancient time walk upon
England's mound?